reference. Always remember the corner of the little toe can turn gangrene. This commonly happens either by using tight footrest or sitting in squatting position. To see the extent of infection from the lateral aspect to the middle aspect, there is blister swollen toe is there, and pus discharge is present even on the middle aspect of the toe. The infection extending through the bone to the middle aspect, from the lateral aspect to the middle aspect. So always, sometimes it might be difficult when it's inserting the great toe fully to salvage. Although this patient got saved, but take precautions, treat early the bone. By simple precautions, you could avoid getting into this stage. Although this patient got saved, not many will be lucky.